Starting. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Absolver. Wow. What's the story? I will become a kung fu master. Oh, what is that? Is that mask magical now? Am I gonna turn into Jim Carrey? Whoa. A weird, trippy acid trip dream. Alright. Well. Let's start on this kung fu adventure. Oh, I kind of like these moves. Uh-huh. Alright. Lock on. Hold on, what was that? That's neat. Basic. All right, let's see if I can dodge it. Nope. Dodge. Woo, there we go. Okay. All right. Hello. UXP. Okay. What move are you throwing? Come on, you gotta get that timing right. Timing. Damn it. I just am awful with timing. It is not my gameplay. It is not my jam. Alright. I really just can't do timing. Come on! There's just no... I just have to guess. I can't actually do timing. My autistic brain cannot figure the timing. It will never be able to. It's just my brain. It is a limitation. My brain is not designed for timing. It is designed for aggressive attacks and dodging far, far away to regain my stamina. It is designed for combos, stunners, not designed for timing. Unless the window is outrageously generous. Ooh. Every once in a while, though, I get lucky. Gotcha. Alright. Every once in a while I get lucky. To experiment with this game way more. Ooh. Wait a minute. Alright, practice, meditation. Alright. That's how you edit, alright. Okay. Just edit this. Shit. All right. Well. Keep going. Almost there. Oh, loading screen. Oh, that's guard. All right. Hello, sir. Okay. Okay. Anyways, that's the end of this. I'll see you guys later. Next video. Let's do this. You know, do the thing.